Well, thank you for watching. I wanted to tell everybody that I'm sorry, but I have really bad allergies today. And I'm struggling to put on my makeup because of my allergies. I have runny eyes and the whole thing. So pretty much, I wanted to show you something that I thought was really awesome. And it's this that I got. I'm not sure if you can see the brand, but this is a new brand that I just found that I've never seen before. And it's amazing. It's really amazing. It's really, really pigmented. It has the highlighter, the medium gray, and then the dark gray. These colors are amazing. And these are the ones I have in my eyes, as you could tell. But I did a little trick. I did something a little bit. I added my waterline all the way across, going up to where the end of the black is, to make it like a little funky look, which I thought was really cute. It makes my eyes stand out more, or it makes the blue, you know, combine with the black, as you could see right here. And I wanted to share with you guys that I got this at the dollar store. First I was like, should I get it? Then I decided to get it, and I think it was the best dollar that I've ever spent on, besides my dollar eyelashes. Second, to make my crease very, very dark, I used Wet n Wild's black. And for my cheeks, as you guys seen, I used my Wet n Wild blush. I don't know what color this is, but I think they only have two colors, and this is the really pink one. And for my contouring, I used my bronzer from Wet n Wild, which I love. I love, I love, I love. And for my lips, Wet n Wild's lips.